Welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. I'm your host, City. Today we are playing as Nationalist Spain. Last time? Well, we finished off Day 10's in North Africa. And there's just a few left. Between episodes, did a few things, and I had to start dealing with this naval invasion. Which, in order to help deal with it further, in the future, at least for the next 100 days or so, we have put our navy in the bay. Is that a bay? Bay of Biscay, right? Or am I confusing with something else? But now I look at it, we need more oil. And we'll get it since we don't have to worry about anything crazy. We'll get it from the US. Looks like it's open. Axe is really, really attacking us. And we're slowly, but surely, taking back our territory. Uh-oh. Shoot. You. Railroad here. And they stuck railroading. You. This is desperate. Crap. This is bad. This desperate defense is helping, I believe. Jeez. The Italians are actually tough. Yes, yes. Shoot. It looks like for the most part that we're holding. You go here. No, no, no. You need to go here. No, don't do that. stop. God, no. No, no, no. Alright. Why does that keep happening? Ugh. Yeah, do that. Okay. Bulgaria's gone. Oh, that's not good. Soviets are doing their thing. Come on, get the troop in there. You. We're gonna waste all their equipment on us. Soviet-Italian war. Where are these guys? Okay, Greece. Italy declared war on Greece. That seems like a mistake.